digging into this Tonex stuff, and the capture tech is great on it. This is my Morgan AC20 Deluxe side of my dual 20 that I've got. And I've blended one capture of the EF86 and one capture of the 12AX7 and sort of put it into one edge of breakup preset. This is one of the blended captures. It's part of my Tonex Ultimate One Pack. I've also got a 1964 AC30, a clean capture and edge of breakup capture in that pack. We've got three Marshall captures on there, a great old Plexi from the 70s into a cab with black backs. We've got a clean and then a couple with some pedals in front that get sort of gnarly and broken up that are really fun. And then I've got a high watt custom 50 in there and a Fender Bandmaster reverb. Really just an incredible pedal platform pack. So again, Jason Ron, the Tone Ranger here, wanted to share this with you and let you check this out a little bit. Hope you're having a great day, and we'll see you soon.